Hello, my name is Shaun. I'm an alcoholic. Oh no, that's Tuesday night. Sorry. Okay, my name is Shaun Williamson. I come from Kent. Born in Kent, raised in Kent, still live in Kent. I think people know this. I walk past Hugh Semple tonight. You might have a word. I come from a little town just outside Maidstone, Parkwood Estate, ladies and gentlemen. You may have heard of it on Crime Watch. We were twinned for a while with Chernobyl. Until 1985, when all the rumours got out about the radiation and the devastation and the hideously deformed locals, then of course Chernobyl dropped us like a stone. So tonight we celebrate the joining of the Royal Bank of Scotland and NatWest. Two financial giants getting together to form a Leviathan, ladies and gentlemen. It'll go down as one of the great partnerships, Anthony and Cleopatra. Barnum and Bailey. Fred and Rosemary West. I was asked tonight whether I would like any props. I said, yes please, thank you very much. Drink of water, in case my mouth goes dry. A simple lectern on which to place my notes, and a matchbox, which on the back I can write my knowledge of banking. I'm currently banking with Virgin. That's interesting, if sometimes frustrating. If you've never tried using one of their cash point machines, you think you're pressing all the right buttons, but at the end of the night it gives you nothing.